And me and my brother went upstairs, and we jumped out. I ripped the screen open to that was in the spare bedroom. And me and my brother jumped out of the roof and ran because this guy was crazy. This guy wanted to kill us. He said, if I start chopping up bodies in here, then I'm going to be the bad guy. I just got out of jail 2 weeks ago. So me and my brother, we left.
A 911 call from two terrified brothers. Westlake police say around 4 o'clock Thursday afternoon, a 16-year-old boy and his 14-year-old brother jumped from the second floor of their home on Pineview Drive to escape from a man they thought was trying to harm them. Police say their father had sent a friend over to test the boys regarding a strict rule to never allow strangers inside the house.
He was in constant contact with the friend by phone. Well, the 14-year-old comes to the door, and these boys have met this guy before. So the 14-year-old let him in. Well, then the father says, I want you to start acting crazy, like you're an ex-con, you just got out of the joint. Your father owes this guy money, and if somebody doesn't pay up, somebody's gonna get cut up.
Police say when the friend noticed the boys were terrified, he suggested ending the role play, but the father wanted him to continue.
These boys are frightened. They run upstairs, they lock themselves in the john, then they lock themselves in the bedroom, and finally, they take the screen out of the window and jump out of the bedroom window, land on the garage roof, and then jump down to the ground. And they just barely missed landing on the sidewalk.
Police say when officers arrived, they discovered it was a charade, which angered both police and the boys.
The teenagers were very disgusted with their father. The father, we tried to explain to him the dangers of what he'd just put his kids through, and he wasn't hearing it. He referred to what his sons did was an epic fail.